A fisherman has used a rod and line to reel in a gold necklace from a city boutique. Reid Butler says the patient thief hooked the Versace catch of the day after hitting a few snags.
In the dead of night, a flash of gold, this criminal angler's reward for a three-hour fishing expedition.
Hook, line and sinker, I guess. You know, he did it, yeah.
He managed to snag a Versace necklace just like this one, hooked and then hoisted over the head of a mannequin in the front window of Le Style on Little Collins Street.
I've not seen someone use a fishing rod to commit a burglary in the past.
It certainly did the job, but only after a false start. Earlier in the evening, the thief had smashed a hole through the glass. He returned with a rod, but in the necklace fishing game, size matters. His instrument of choice, too short to reach the mannequin. This fisherman, though, is determined.
He left at one stage and then returned with a second fishing rod, which was more successful.
It was a delicate operation, the burglar repeatedly stopping and starting, trying to avoid raising suspicion.
He spent a lot of time and a lot of effort to get this was crazy.
After finally hooking the necklace, the man casually walks from the scene, but in the window he accidentally leaves behind the hook. It's an important clue as investigators cast their net far and wide, hoping to land a catch of their own.
It's obviously well organised in the sense that he's come past, then returned with implements to effect the burglary.
The Medusa medallion necklace was actually among the cheaper items in the window.
It's worth $7.99, so it's a beautiful piece. It's costume jewellery, but the value, yeah, it's not that expensive.
Perhaps not quite the catch this fisherman was hoping for. Reid Butler, 9 News.